I'm standing at the location of last month's Where in Wilmington Puzzler, and these beautiful Art Deco elevator doors are located at 600 North Market Street, once home of Delmarva Light and Power, but now home to the Delaware College of Art and Design, Delaware's first and only professional art school.
600 North Market Street was built in 1932 by the Delmarva Power and Light Company. Even though the country was deep in the throes of the Great Depression at the time 600 North Market Street was built, the utility company designed the building in an ornate Art Deco style. The dramatic lightning bolt motif, a reminder of the building's past, can still be seen today above the Market Street entrance. In 1997, the Delaware College of Art and Design, also known as DCAD, moved into the building. 2 years later, the school graduated its inaugural class of 54 students. Now in its 11th year, this remarkable school has grown by leaps and bounds. Today, over 200 students are enrolled in DCAD's associate degree program offered in six disciplines: animation, fine arts, graphic design, illustration, photography, and interior design. DCAD has now graduated 409 students, and that number continues to grow. As you might expect, DCAD is home to an abundance of art studios, including computer labs and a state-of-the-art photography darkroom. These spaces are where the school's passionate, award-winning faculty help nurture and develop tomorrow's leading artists. At DCAD, a walk through the hallways is like strolling through a museum. The walls between studios and classrooms are lined with an amazing variety of student artwork in a wide range of artistic mediums, and the quality of the work is truly extraordinary. One of the most impressive highlights of the college is the Edgar A. Thronson Library, which boasts over 9,000 books, 76 periodical subscriptions plus back issues, and over 700 audiovisual materials, which includes videotapes, DVDs, and CDs. The library is open to the public for reference and research Monday through Friday by appointment only. Another striking feature of DCAD's physical space is the school's main gallery, also known as the Tony and Stuart B. Young Gallery, which can be easily seen through the floor-to-ceiling windows along 6th and Market Streets. When this building was owned by Delmarva Power and Light, this space was a showroom filled with the latest in lighting and heating appliances. Today, this space is an impressive, light-filled gallery which features regular shows of student and faculty work, as well as curated exhibits highlighting work of regional and national significance. Exhibition openings are held in conjunction with the Wilmington Art Loop.
Now, aside from DCAD's degree program, the school also offers a wide variety of continuing education courses, so you could take classes in professional or fine arts. So if you're looking for a new hobby, or if you're interested even in changing careers, you might take jewelry making, graphic design, interior decorating, a whole bunch of different classes. And actually, I've taken some classes here at DCAD, and here's a sample of something I did while taking a class. Not bad, huh?
Believe me, if I can do it, you can do it. And you absolutely should do it. Free the artist within you by taking advantage of the wonderful classes and interesting exhibitions available at one of Wilmington's most unique and creative assets, the Delaware College of Art and Design.
DCAD is just one of the many great institutions here in Wilmington, Delaware. So tune in next time as we continue to explore all of the special places that make our city great. Reporting from DCAD for Wilmington in the middle of it all, I'm Rich Neumann.